Okay, hello YouTube, this is Richard Lay, and I'm playing in a 1v1 versus my friend Slugbuster. He is playing as Gangplank, and I'm playing as Xin Zhao. I got bored of normals, and I wanted to see what would happen. And I might try unlocking my camera for the first time in a while. It disorientates me doing that, though. It does. Oh.
Well, at least you got the lane that's good for a locked camera. I mean, the side of the map that's good for a locked camera. Is there any way I can realign my GUI to put it on the top?
Possibly, we'll look into that after this. Let's see, I want some of this. And
the only thing that would be bad for is things like my ult, where I like to click on it instead of pressing R.
But yeah, this is like a normal one. We stay mid until about level, I'd say about level 10. That sounds like a reasonable amount. Yeah, let's see how this goes. I have over 500 ping. Come at me, bro. Ooh, Brawler's Glove. I knew it. Let's see.
That's only been my starting build for the past 20 games.
Hold on, I got to fix something, so I'm gonna alt-tab and then close out of things. And we're back. I went to go delete some processes like YouTube. And it may or may not help. And no, it helped for a little. Now I'm at 200. 400. I need to fix that. Whoops, I forgot to start recording again whenever I got in, but yeah, there was a mishap with my internet, and it wasn't that good, so my game crashed, but we're back because I forgot to start recording up again. I just now noticed.
I call parlay. No, minions, no POP.
And that's whenever I get my good item.
Oh. It's about to run out of my spawn pool with just half health.
Let's see, you have that. To triumph.
No. Yes. No, minions. No.
Warrior spirit is never broken. Only actions truly speak.
Parlay. The one sound they forgot to change was when he crits, he also pulls out his pistol. But it still plays the old flintlock sound.
It shall be done.
Oh, no, no, no.
Fate has made its choice.
You know what I love about Gangplank? He doesn't need any kills to deal damage.
You know what I love about Xin Zhao? Neither does he.
Do not bore me. Their lives are forfeit.
Say goodbye to your precious tower.
warrior spirit is never broken.
Yay, blue buff.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Always forward. A Demacia does not retreat.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Their lives.
Should I get all crassy or home guard on my boots?
Whichever one you want.
Okay. That should probably help me.
Thank you. spirit is never broken. Sound the march.
I have to say, Xin Zhao pushes really well.
Yep.
Man, I'm moving too fast for my own good. Here's a tip and a spear behind it.
I was one hit away from a knockup. Oh well, I have my ult in 20 seconds anyway.
Boots are fun on Gangplank.
Yep.
He goes fast.
It shall be done.
I want to do it. Yeah, it doesn't remove damage over times. Don't ask me how I just figured that out.
So, I see you took dragon.
Only actions truly speak.
Very quickly. Didn't put up much of a fight.
I have my move set up to where I can always have a speed buff. Notice how quickly I'm attacking?
No, because I keep my screen locked. Now I do. That's fast attack speed.
The warrior spirit is never broken. Fate has been.
100.
Victory calls. Only actions truly speak. Spirit is never broken. It shall be done.
Almost.
I wonder. Pretty close.
To me, it shows the turret took no damage.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
It's at 104 HP right now.
Turret, why you lie to me?
Maybe it's because you died whenever it had full.
There we go. It wasn't counting my minion vision. As
oh wait, yeah,
vision.
That's because you don't mouse over it.
Sound the march.
I love how I caught up.
Yeah.
Commands.
Do you know what's really sad about that? I almost killed Baron. I think that's really, really sad. Don't you?
Mm-hmm. I think it's sad that he's regenerated all the way. You should have told me so I could have altered and taken it.
No, I was still about 1,000, but at the rate that I was regenerating, I should have been... should have been fine, but my mouse misclicked and it went a bit to the left, so I stopped attacking him for... long enough for him to accumulate some of his damage onto me.
That happens to champions. That happens with me and champions all the time.
My king commands.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
This is a fun game. I get all the monies. Except the kill money.
I don't know why I'm worrying about minions, considering I'm at full health.
Does not retreat. Warrior spirit is never broken. It shall be done. Victory calls. warrior spirit is never broken.
Oh, you know it'd be funny.
What?
If you know how when a champion kills you, they steal your buffs? If a minion could kill you and take your buff.
My team commands.
Ooh!
I want to know how I didn't kill you, because I hit you that last time, but it didn't register. Interesting.
Because I am a mighty pirate.
No, I think I left... I think I right-clicked, actually, where I shouldn't have.
Next, I'm probably going to sell my boots and get a Rabadon's. Because I don't need to go this ridiculously fast passively. I want to make completely sure. Yeah, I have 100% crit chance. 100% crit chance is fun. I want to try this. Nope.
How far along did you get?
About halfway.
Yeah, I got farther than you.
And then suddenly his damage went, and my health was gone. Was not expecting that.
I was. So I made sure to always have my passive where I can attack faster. Oh, I guess the limit's just 2.5 now. It used to be 2.55.
Attack speed.
Yeah.
Is there a cap on movement speed?
No.
Oh, that is a lot of minions.
Yeah, whenever you respawn, you should probably go get that, because I'm not even going to be in there.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Maybe trying to take Baron wasn't the best idea.
Especially not right there.
So that much. Right now, my orange is healed for 440.
What can I buy now? Oh, I could buy another one of these, or I could buy one of these. I'm gonna buy one of these.
100. What?
What?
I don't get this. I have 156 AP.
What about it?
30%. Oh, because I did my math wrong. No, I didn't. Yes,
ow,
it did.
Ow. Two super minions on you at once hurt. Along
really?
With a lot of other guys. Mainly the mage minions.
Because I'm not having that problem.
Well, yeah, you can stay back and hit them. I don't.
No, this is... I'm meleeing them.
And plus, you hit them harder in one area than me, but I heal a lot more from each hit than you do.
Sound the march. How much do you heal per hit? Your inhibitor is respawning
soon. Well, every three hits, I heal about 300, which is a lot more reliable than every hit. It depends on how much I hit. And since I attack at 2.3 without my buff, yeah.
You cannot have an inhibiblur. Orange.
Nice try.
Rabadons, why you no help me?
Oh, it helped you, just didn't help you enough.
Let's see. What was that other one?
Seriously, I'm already at full health again.
This guy.
Although I need to... You don't get an inhibitor.
I wonder how this is going to go. Blah.
Ow. All these minions. It shall be done. You can't even lie, you would have trouble there. I swear I just heard my old phone's ringtone and it's dead. Let's see. Oh, you have one of those.
I didn't like my Rabadons anymore. Would you like to know I beat you there?
You clicked on me with your passive and I didn't use my charge on you the second time I had it?
No. I didn't use my active.
Orange.
Yep. Well-timed orange.
Well, more than likely, I probably lost this. Unless you want to go try to solo Baron again.
That doesn't sound like a good idea. Wrong move, but still.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Can I defeat them? Yes, I can. Oh my god, dude, that was beautiful. You should have seen that. I hear a gangplank.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Oh.
Slowed. Stupid. You shouldn't have attacked me. I was walking away from this.
No, you weren't. You were
yes,
baiting
I
me.
Yes, I was.
You were baiting me.
Baiting you to what? Me?
Maybe.
Think about it. I don't have a turret within like a mile of there.
No, you're baiting me to your own personal turret. That was fun. Well, YouTube, this has been Richard Lay, and I lost his AP Xin Zhao. Not a very shameful defeat. Well, this has been Richard Lay and Slugbuster. Goodbye.